In the G7 foreign ministers meeting this time, we had a candid and detailed exchange of views on the situation in Ukraine. The G7 agreed that Russia must withdraw all troops and equipment from Ukraine immediately and unconditionally, to continue tough sanctions on Russia, and to continue strongly supporting Ukraine. In the G7 foreign ministers meeting, the G7 ministers have reaffirmed the importance of peace and stability in the Taiwan Strait for the safety and prosperity of the international community, as well as agreeing completely to urge for a peaceful resolution on cross-strait issues. Furthermore, French Foreign Minister Catherine Colonna has explained to us that France values the current status quo, holds deep feelings for maintaining peace and stability in the Taiwan Strait, is against any changes in the status quo using force, and hopes for a peaceful resolution on cross-strait issues. In addition, she has said President Macron has conveyed this message to President Xi Jinping when he visited China.